Hi guys, my VR tip 2021 is how to build a strong hangar as an free-to-play player. I'm saying how to build a nice hangar with no money spent. So let's get started. Firstly, upgrade the equipments that are low leveled in your hangar. Like my atomizer is low level. So it is shown in the top of the hangar. So this way the weapons or robots that are low leveled in your hangar will be displayed there. You want to upgrade them to at least level 8 or more. This way, by upgrading your robots and weapons, you can make your hangar stronger than before. Like my hangar, I have upgraded most of my robots to level 9 or more. This way you can also do. As make robots to level 9 and then weapons to level 8. A hangar which have robots and weapons at these levels would be pretty powerful. Now you would be thinking that how I got these nice weapons and robots as a free-to-play player. Now I will say how to get new weapons and robots. You can build them in workshop. When you are planning to build a strong robot with strong weapons, you need to focus on weapons first. Next, I will say how to get free modules for your robot. Don't waste your gold on legendary pilots. Instead, save it for buying modules for your robots. Legendary pilots are useless once that robot get nerfed, but you can use module on any robots. Conserve your gold and buy anti-control, last stand and overdrive. Next, I will say how to get free or third titan. When you reach level 30, you will unlock a free kid titan. Don't upgrade that, instead upgrade its weapons and save platinum until 450, and buy Arthur Titan then. Change the upgraded weapons on your kid to Arthur. Arthur is the best budget Titan, you can buy it easily than others. After that, buy the modules you want for your Arthur by saving platinum. Hope you liked my video, please subscribe and like.